Hi everyone, Steve Ward here with Mercedes-Benz of Linden. Want to show off a very nice car today, one of my favorites, and that is a 2014 Mercedes-Benz E-Coupe. Now this coupe came in off of lease. It's in immaculate condition, very low miles. We'll get to that, check it out. You can see we're all dressed up here with a sport package. As we come in here, you can see we've got the cross-drilled ventilated rotors, AMG wheel. Beautiful, beautiful car. We'll jump in, take a look at it. You can see up top here we've got the all-glass top. Panel roof is standard on these vehicles. Another really cool thing about this coupe is the fact that it is all-wheel drive. So originally the coupes came rear-wheel drive only, so it's kind of nice to see some of these later models available in the 4MATIC. As we pop the hood or the trunk here, you can see that we've got good space back here. Folding rear seats. Keyless entry, keyless go. Jump in here, see a nice leather seat with the multi-contour option here, meaning that I can really adjust those bolsters and get the seat really dialed into my comfort levels. A Harman Kardon stereo system there. You can see we've got our push button start here. There's our mileage at 15,889. Love the coupe. The coupe is a little bit smaller, at least in this model year. It hasn't been until this recent year or coming up 2018 models that they're actually the same size as the sedan. So the coupe, the E-Coupe, is actually slightly smaller in wheelbase and width. It actually technically sits on a C-Class chassis. Gives it a little bit sportier appeal and look to it than the full-size sedan. I like these nice muscular hips here. Direct injection engine, 302 horsepower, 7-speed automatic transmission. If you notice here, across this center here, we've got a rear sunshade. It's up right now. We can activate that and pop it down. EcoStart stop button, which we can bypass the EcoStart stop. Heated seats, various shortcut buttons here. Nice touch with the analog clock here. This on here. Notice that it is seating for four. Up here we're going to have various audio options, including Bluetooth streaming audio and Bluetooth for your phone, navigation, and a backup camera. Put it in park right here. Beautiful woodwork throughout the vehicle. Of course, that is a real wood. Again, just another look at the controls for the multi-contour seating. Beautiful car. Come down, take it for a ride. Here's a view of that panel roof here. Come down, take it for a ride. 801-222-4400 is our direct number here at the dealership. Exit 273 in Linden. We are getting ready for our new dealership in Draper, the Mercedes-Benz of Draper, later this year. 2014 Mercedes-Benz E poop.